Good morning, this is Joanna with my book Iomas Reflections on Life and Living. Iomas is spelled I-O-M-A-S. This, you're looking at a photograph, a black and white photograph I took of my daughter Marion. I love the black and white photography because it really shows the form of the subject. Now, today is the June the 28th, and anybody watching this whose birthday is today, I wish them a happy birthday. So I'm going to read an extract from the page of June the 28th in my book, and it is as follows. This standing still is staying put, not taking any risks, going round and round in circles, not making any decisions, staying on the same old treadmill. This is squashing any impulse to change, to explore, to strive for a better life. That is not daring to challenge anything or anyone. There is a certain security in not changing. The devil you know is better than the devil you don't. However, if you do not change, other people and the world around us does. In nature there are no vacuums. There is constant change and constant use of space and things. Standing still in the context of this saying means going round in circles and coming back to the same place. This is repeated over and over again when there is too much fear of change or of taking a risk. So that is an extract from my page for today. So I wish everybody viewing this video well today.